Everybody still hates Ratzilla. The people just cannot forgive. He decides to delete his old video. But he still is sued. It seems there is no way out for him. He has an idea. He makes a Twitch account and starts streaming. Some do not like it. His hot tub stream is a huge success. Ratzilla's father is watching. My son, what have you done? Ratzilla is far from being finished.